I haven't been well. I took a fever in the night and they had to take me to hospital. I had isolation, IVs, the works. And then another blood transfusion. Even though the last one was only 2 weeks ago. They said they'll last less and less now. They wanted to keep me in longer, but I just wanted to be home. It's very lonely. Dying. Knowing how bad you smell. And watching people determined not to notice it. You want to say to them, to shout at them, I can smell it too! And it's fucking disgusting! I'm just as grossed out as you are. More, because it's coming from me! I'm not going to talk about that anymore. I'm not going to talk about that anymore! I don't look at myself in mirrors anymore. And I don't like it when I see my reflection in the dark glass of a window. Because it's not me. It's some girl, some very ill girl, who looks about 9 or 10, eyes like saucers, and ribs like a xylophone. You're seeing me how I see me, how I want to see me. Not how any of the others see me. Because the way they see me, what I know they're seeing when they look at me, does my head in.